For free in the Delmar Loop. For the next 6 months, University City is doing away with parking meter fees along Delmar and connected side streets. The city says it will place stickers on impacted meters sometime this week. The move is aimed at boosting customer traffic at struggling local businesses. It's expected to cost the city around $150,000. We're told the city will seek reimbursement from Economic Development Retail Sales Tax Funds.